After a case of fraud was registered against Sonakshi Sinha in Moradabad district of Uttar Pradesh, the Bollywood actress management agency on Sunday said the organiser is using the media to release false and manipulated facts, and that if he doesn't stop at this, Sonakshi and her team will be forced to take legal action. Police said on Sunday that four others have been named in the complaint, alleging that the actress along with four others have defrauded the complainant of Rs. 32 lakh. In the police complaint, Pramod Sharma has said that an amount of Rs. 32 lakh had been transferred to Sonakshi's account for her presence at an event where she didn't turn up. A police official said that they have registered a case after a probe into the matter, and the organizer was trying to unnecessarily exert pressure on them by acts like consuming poison. The official told INS that the India Fashion and Beauty Award program had been organized on September 30th last year. Talent Full-On company was roped in for the event, and after talking to the private secretary of Sonakshi, Rs. 32 lakh was deposited in her account. At the last minute, however, Sonakshi cancelled her appearance, causing losses to the organizer. On learning about the misinformation during the rounds, Sonakshi's management agency released an official statement on Sunday. Sonakshi was approached by the event organizer in Delhi to attend an event. However, despite repeated reminders, the organizer failed to make the payments to Sonakshi before the event as contracted. The tickets to Delhi were not in order as we agreed. The organizer also didn't send return tickets for Sonakshi and her team, despite knowing that she had a shoot the next morning after the event. This put everyone in a tough spot. Due to a lack of commitment by the organizer, Sonakshi and her team were left with no choice but to return home from Mumbai airport. Ever since that day, Sonakshi's management agency has been trying to reach out to the organizer to find an amicable solution, to the extent of offering an alternate date and tried to connect, but no avail. The organizer is now using the media to release false and manipulate facts. If the organizer doesn't stop at this, Sonakshi and her team will be forced to take a legal course of action to set this straight. We request media to not let anyone use their platform without looking into the facts.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.